This is the scariest looking lechon I've ever seen in my life. But for the record, it